there is this distinction between the map and the territory. Each time different people draw this map, there will be slight differences. If we map the territory differently, things do not match, and we can't really understand the territory. That's why we only need one data catalog in a company, not 10, because they will not depict what is out there in the same way.